is day 3 in Chicago. I have woken up with a throat infection, with a nose infection, with sinus, with fever. Miss Ritika has been taking care of me a lot, so I'm very thankful. She's sitting right there because it's Monday morning and she has work. And I'm still on London time, so it's like 3 p.m. for me, which is why I've ordered Chick-fil-A, which I've never really eaten in my life before. So I'm actually going to do a taste test and see what it's all about. This burger is so small, it's literally going to get over in one bite. Ritika's like washing a dish for me. But yeah, that's what it looks like. This is supposed to be a spicy chicken burger. You want a bite?
I do, I've never had Chick-fil-A.
And I'm going to put it in this buffalo sauce that has come with it.
You eat actually because it's so tight. Guys, I live in Chicago and I've never had Chick-fil-A.
Very overrated for no reason.
It's like any other burger. It's like, it's okay.
Yeah. Look, we can make this at home.
Yeah. No.
It's very normal, guys. Putting it in the honey mustard sauce now. Catching you in the morning from when I had the In-N-Out burger. I have done nothing in the whole day, as you can hear from my voice. I am extremely sick, and Miss Ma'am has been taking care of me, made me chai, got me some Theraflu situation. I've been taking Azzy, then there's this cough spray, the works. Anyway, it's around 7 p.m. It's a very beautiful day. Candy floss skies. We are on our way to Ramen San, which is this really nice ramen place in Chicago, because I feel like eating something hot and soupy.
So pray for her and her health and her sickness.
Even though this vlog is going to go up 2 weeks after this day is actually filmed.
Guys, I'm really excited to be here and eat hot soup. Slurp it like Hailey Bieber and her faux noodles. Do you know what I'm talking about? I'm going to show you this video. And yeah, that's the tea.
Hi. Coming out with Saloni is a vibe. It lightens my heart and my mind. Now we're at Ramen San. Yeah, now I'm happy. Good vibe. I wish I could get you a drink, but she's on antibiotics. I know. Tomorrow. Yeah. So we're now at Ramen San. I'm gonna order some chicken noodles with whatever that is and broth. Yeah. And okay, bye slow fam.
Guys, how good does this look?
Yummy. Got the same thing as well.
Ready to eat this, devour it. Just what you needed? Perfect. Perfect.
Hi slow fam. We just got done with ramen, as she just said, and I'm gonna take her to Magmile. If you see right in the front, there's the NBC logo.
The thing is, I'm extremely blind, so...
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah. But I'm taking her to the river basically, which is very close, so that she can see the night river vibes. And because it's Monday, there'll be no tourists, so she'll really get to experience it like a local. I know she's dead and she's really putting up with me.
Hi slow fam, once again, now we're at the river. Say hi. We're at the iconic river where all the bridges meet. And Slow is here for the first time. Not feeling herself.
Cold, it's very guys.
Cold. She's right under the Wrigley building right over there.
Yeah. It's a vibe. Thank you, Ritika, for being very over and through and taking my pics. I know I'm gonna appreciate it.
Damn. Okay.
On my way to go meet Ritz Glitz Blitz, walking the sunny streets of Chicago. Beautiful tulips. Guys, she has arrived. She's also broken today. Her phone is not working. This is not working, nothing is working. Now we're doing a quick photo shoot because it's dark. I was gonna die. This bus was gonna kill me.
The views are stunning today. The sun is out. The tulips are blooming. Ritika madam is glowing. And this is her office building somewhere, one of these. And this is the Tribune Hotel. And this is the Mag Mile. Sunny Chicago. It is, I don't know, day.
Okay, I basically do not know what happened to the sound, but we're basically at this place called Gotham's Bagels, which I have been wanting to try for the longest time. They also have branches in Washington and New York, and they're basically this amazing bagel place that has various combinations, vegan bagels and just basically like the works, like bagel heaven. So yeah, I've got my bagel now and let's eat it together. I'm sorry, I have not been vlogging properly at all, but I'm not gonna be too sad about it because this vlog is more of like a montage than anything. And we're on North Michigan Avenue in Millennium Park, which is basically where the Bean is. And yeah, we're just gonna go to the Bean, click a few pictures. Ritika's taken a half day from work for me today.
Maybe later you can show me
Chicago freestyle, guys.
Windy City, she blowing me kisses, no. 30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight. Will I see you at the show tonight? Will I see you at the show tonight?
I wanna get better. Full vacation, you wanna be sick.
Yeah.
Don't wanna wear muffler because it's not going with the outfit.
Truck to the hotel lobby. Me, I go through underground garages. Presidential suite on deposit. Elevator up to the room. Shower up and then we hit the club. Touchdown, gotta see what's up. Area code in my phone. What numbers do I still have? Who do I know from the past? Hit one, she say she got a man. Hit another one, it goes green. Must have changed foes on the team. Remember when you let me in between? That was 2017. All good, chubs a look around. Find one to see my type. Damn, my dog and he know what I like. He done found me plenty in my life. Problem is I meet a girl tonight. Then I go and treat her too nice. Galleria credit card swipes. I don't even know if she a wife. But I do know one thing though. Women, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday. Monday through Sunday, yo.
I'm just vlogging on behalf of you. I look like Farhan Akhtar from Rock On. But it's very cold. But it's stunning. Chicago amazes me every time. Look at that view. No, just aadha. Guys, look at that view. Are you kidding me? Stunning.
Cute. Tell them what we're doing.
So we are currently the NBC Tower in Chicago, which is my office. And I'm going to take Saloni upstairs to where all the production, all the entertainment, and all the advertising happens for NBC, baby.
Yep.
Conference room. We had a
workshop.
First, insane, let's go. Wow. Insane.
River vibes, and basically this is like a tree inside the restaurant, and we have had a very tiring day. Just met Shireen. I'm just gonna like vlog the food and stuff because I'm focusing more on enjoying the vibes. So yeah, I'll probably do a proper vlog day tomorrow, although from every day I say this and I don't do it. But yeah, this is more of a montage anyway, guys. Okay, love you. Vibes, vibes. Cute. Sardi zhali ekdar. Sagle hasavtay dur. I'm calling. Maybe I'm selfish. Out. I want you to myself. I can't help it.
Texas, all the way to New Orleans where the girls cook catfish. And in LA, every chick's an actress. Hollywood status with the shaded glasses. To Detroit, yeah, the place that I rest. Where the ladies got asses and lala sex. And hot Atlanta, y'all, is one of the best. Where they speak Southern slang and smoke lices. And New York women are way too fresh. Too much on your mind, let me ease that stress. I wish you all were mine, it's so selfish. Maybe I'm feeling myself too much, I guess. But to my ladies all across the globe, in small towns that I don't even know. No, to all local, international.
Say any last words?
Yeah, I am very sad right now that you're leaving. And I can't wait for you to come back to Chicago. So we have a bigger blast. And I can't wait to come to London for you.
That's first. That's happening this year.
Yes, but I'm so happy that you came. I'm so happy that I got to see this phase of your life. And whenever you come, I feel like whenever we have these conversations, something is ignited. Something
right?
is sparked, and there's good that follows from
you. I agree.
So, yeah.
Love you. Bye.